when I see the church in the New Testament, they didn't have stately buildings, they didn't have paid evangelists, they didn't have a lot of money, they didn't have organization, they couldn't get on TV and beg, but I'll tell you what they did, they turned the world upside down. And I'm embarrassed to be part of the Church of Jesus today because I believe it's an embarrassment to a holy God. Most of our joy is clapping our hands and having a good time, and then afterwards we're talking all the drivel of the world. Oh, to be lost in Him, to be consumed in Him.
I believe the cardinal ethic of Christianity is sacrifice, not success, sacrifice. 5 minutes inside eternity, I believe every one of us will have wished that we'd sacrifice more, prayed more, loved more, sweated more, grieved more, wept more. I believe we ought to be blazing mad about this situation. 95% of Christians in the nation are weak. God can't trust them with vision. He can't trust them with burden. You can't trust children with jewels. They've no sense of values. You can't trust them with something that needs bravery. They're too timid. You can't trust them with a burden. You'll break them.